Well, a warning from Baltimore County Police tonight about suspects using dating apps to set up victims to be robbed and, in some cases, assaulted. Jessica is in the newsroom to explain how the victims are set up and the arrests police have made so far. Jess?
Denise, the suspects set up their victims on dating apps like Grindr and Jacked. 21-year-old Matthew Bauer and 18-year-old Paul Kev are charged with armed robbery and assault after attacking a man in Dundalk on March 31st. They took his cash and cell phone. Kev is also suspected in another similar attack on March 2nd. Several other suspects remain at large in that case. Police believe that there are other victims and these two suspects, and others. Now, if you're a victim, please call police 410-307-2020. Back to you.
All right, thank you, Jessica. Police say if you arrange to meet someone you met on a dating app, do it in a public place.